Hi everyone.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, children. How are you all doing?
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, children, shall we all please start our videos?
Good morning, ma'am.
Can we please start our videos?
Ma'am?
Mm-hmm.
Good morning.
Morning.
Good morning. Ma'am, you have to turn on your video too.
Yes, I have to turn on my video too. Good, good, good. Nice. Thank you for telling me.
Welcome.
It's so hot today. I don't know why. I don't think we are in December month. Marim Khan, please start your video. Zaina, please start your video. Everybody, start your videos. Yeah. And I will start my video. Amir, please start your video. Yes, what are you saying, dear?
My name?
Yeah, why did he put me in the bracket? That's weird.
I want to tell I am Ali.
I know you're Ali. You don't have to put me in the bracket. I understood, darling.
Hello, Sir Sayyad. Hello.
Hello,
Sir Sayyad. No, she's become Israr Sayyad now, you know.
Yes. Hello, Sai.
It's her papa's name, I think, na?
Yeah.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Hi.
Hello, Sai Sayyad.
He's changing, I think.
Yeah, do you want to wait? Hello, Sai Sayyad. Do you want to come and join
us? Hello, Sai Sayyad. Now it's changed.
Yes.
Mushfira Sayyad.
Hello, Maryam Khan.
Mushfira.
Maryam Khan. Leon.
Hello, Amir. Hello, Amir. Hello. Good morning, Amir. I hope you're okay, Amir. Yeah.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, Zainab. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, Amara.
Good morning,
ma'am. Hi, Musfira Rizwani. Good morning, Musfira Rizwani.
Good morning.
I think Musfira Rizwani wants to write just M capital and everything small.
Okay.
Ali, look at my name. Ali, look at my name.
Is this Khadija Qazi, me, huh? Ali Sharif, Sharif Usman, me? What is this, children? Huh? Funny. You're a very funny people.
Amara, I kept my name proper.
Yeah. You have kept your name properly. Musfira Rizwani has kept her name properly. Zainab, Amir.
Good. I also keep properly.
Yeah, why do me?
Now look at my name, Khadija.
Yeah, it looks better now. Thank you very much. All right. So let's get into the lesson, children. Okay. It's a very interesting lesson which we are going to be doing today, and I really want to do it with you.
Ma'am, today is life skill or English?
Today is English, darling.
Okay.
Yeah. So today we are going to do play clips from different cultures. Listen, listen, whatever you have, I will see it later on, okay? This is more important right now. Listen, everybody please listen, okay? I want to explain this lesson, all right? John, I just muted you. Why did you unmute yourself? Don't unmute yourself until unless I tell you. Okay. Play scripts from different cultures. This play script comes from a musical play based on a well-known Maori legend. According to this legend, the days were once too short. People could not finish their daily task, and children had very little time to play. Okay, so this is basically a musical play, okay, and it is based on a legend, okay. According to this legend, the days were very, very short. So people could not perform their daily tasks. Daily tasks means what? Their daily jobs. Okay. And children also had very little time to play. Okay. So now let us see. Mao catches the sun. Okay. Child one, practicing stick games. Okay, so child one is practicing stick games. Oh, it's happened again. The sun's gone down and we can't see what we are doing. Okay, child two. I keep dropping my sticks. We can't practice in the dark. Okay, now what is happening is these children, with what are they playing? Children, tell me. With what are they playing? Tell me.
Stick game.
Yeah, they are playing with sticks. They are playing a stick game. Okay.
Ma'am, can you show the pictures also to us?
Yes, I will show you.
Ma'am, Amara.
Can you see? Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, Amara, I wanted to tell that you told us in the Mahim that woods we find that homework you told us to do ABC question. Yeah?
I didn't understand, beta, what you're saying.
I will tell you afterwards, okay? Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So, as we can see over here, that this is a legend, okay? So, it's like a traditional story that has been, it's from the past. So, it is from a well-known Maori legend. And according to this legend, the days were short. And since the days were short, people could not complete their daily tasks, that is the daily works that they should do, as well as they had very, children had very little time to play. Okay. So, now what had happened was the sun had gone down. The sun was setting. So, they could not see what they were doing. So they could not practice their stick game. Okay, these two children. Now let's see what woman one says. She is weaving. Children, do you know what is weaving? Who knows what is weaving? Do you all know cane baskets? Has anyone of you seen cane baskets?
No, ma'am. I don't know what cane baskets and I also don't know what cane.
Don't know what is cane baskets? Who knows what is cane baskets?
green basket is that maybe the well, that basket is there inside the well it was.
Okay, I will show you what is cane baskets, okay? Give me a second.
Told in cane baskets.
One second, I will show you what it is.
I think it is a sugar cane basket.
How many of you, I mean, okay, I'll just show you the pic.